The Geissler tube is a glass tube for demonstrating the principles of electrical discharge. The tube was invented by the German physicist and glass blower Heinrich Geissler in 1857. The Geissler tube was an evacuated glass cylinder with an electrode at each end. Geissler tube contain a combination of one of the following: ready feed, thin gases such as neon, argon or air, or conductive liquids or minerals. When a high voltage is applied to the terminals and electrical current flows through the tube, the current will disassociate electrons from the gas molecules, creating ions, and when electrons recombine with the ions, different lightning effects are created. The light will be characteristic of the material contained within the tube and will be composed of one or more narrow spectral lines.